In today's video, Vinnie Bond and I go to the San Diego area to skate with Dylan Jeb and Trey Montgomery. We skate all the best parks and some really good street spots. Dylan and Vinnie play an awesome game of skate. And if you guys like the video, shoot us a like. Thank you guys so much for watching.
San Diego and skate and get away from this rain.
Yes, we are.
That's going on now.
Cruising down to SD to skate with Trey Montgomery and Dylan Jeb. All right, Trey, where are we at, man? Yeah? Do you skate here much?
Yeah.
Well, it's pretty tight. You're gonna get really good at talking on camera hanging out with me, man. Third go. Chilling, man. All three first go, dude. Woo. Park is amazing. So lucky today. That is the second trick. First time filming, I got it.
That was so
That's nuts.
Sick.
Dude. Yee! All right, guys, so we're out skating and we're in SD. Yeah. And a lot of people have been requesting for us to skate with Dylan. And how do you say your last name?
JAEB.
Dylan JAEB.
Okay. J-A-E-B.
So I was almost saying it right, but I was a little off, so I'm glad I asked. Where are you from?
I'm from originally from Kauai, Hawaii, so yeah, pretty far.
Born there?
Yeah, born and raised.
Wow. And how old are you?
I just turned 13.
Just turned 13. Rad. Let's see, how long have you been skating?
Like, for a while, I got my first board when I was 3, but that was, I don't know why I knew what skateboarding was, but like, I just asked my mom for a board, and then...
Are you serious?
Yeah, I don't know how I knew what it was, but... And then I don't know, I wasn't really in, like, I was into skating, but like, I didn't really take it seriously because I didn't really know what to do with it.
Yeah.
Until I was like, probably 6, and then I started like, learning tricks. I learned kickflips when I was like, probably 6 and a half or something.
Dang, dude, that's gnarly. So yeah, you've been into it for a minute now.
Yeah, for a long time.
That's so rad. So yeah, so let's see, who are your sponsors?
Well, Zero hooks it up, and then DC's been sending me shoes for a little bit. And then I ride for this like small clothing company from Kauai, it's called Senum.
Mm-hmm.
And then I have a skate shop sponsor back in Hawaii, it's called Oasis Skate Shop.
Sick. Sticking with the good old shop, dude. That's dope.
I still go back there a lot, so meeting up with like all the homies and stuff.
That's rad. Who are some of your favorite skaters?
My favorite skater probably is Chris Johnson, just because like he's insane. And then there's like, I don't know, all the street league guys are insane, but like I don't want to say that because I'm like, I don't know, this is kind of weird, but. who else is this gnarly street guy? There's Dade Berman, he's insane.
Yeah.
And Frankie Palamios.
Yeah, Frankie's so sick.
Yeah, they all seem super nice. I see it with Chris Weimer, the other day at Transworld.
Yeah.
He's super nice. He has like the best skate poles you'll ever see.
Damn. What are some of your favorite skate parks?
Hoots for sure, the one we're just at. And then, back in Kauai, I skated that mini ramp. It wasn't really a skate park, but that's like still my favorite thing ever because I skate that every day. But like, there's Alga Norte, it's one of my 3 favorite.
Cool. What are some of your favorite skate videos?
Skate videos.
Or you could say a part, because I know people don't really put out that many videos nowadays, so, you know.
I mean, the no cash value for Zero, obviously, because like, that's insane. But, let's see. Chris Johnson's part in Clammy True. No Hope, Chris Johnson. All the Chris Johnson parts, pretty much.
Yeah, he's so gnarly, dude. How much
Vinnie
content?
Ball's new part.
Yeah, Vinnie.
Bam.
Hey.
That was gnarly.
Well, sick, man. I'm super hyped we're able to skate and hang out finally, because I know we've been talking back and forth for a while, but you got to make your way up to L.A. soon, too.
Yeah, I'm trying to get up there.
Dope, dude.
At our first spot, looks like this is a bank, Chase Bank. And we got this giant gap that Vinny's jumping up on already. You can see how big this thing is. It's way taller than me. Can you skate right now, or is it hanging in the way?
I might be able to still do it.
Pop over?
Yeah.
I got 10 bucks on first go, Vinny.
Flying.
So where?
I got 10 bucks on.
Alright, if I die first try, it's your fault!
You're not dying.
I die for $10.
Nah, bro, you got
Taco
it.
Bell if you die.
Taco Bell.
No
thanks. Taco Bell in heaven.
No thanks.
Woo!
What did I almost die on?
Oh, some kind of crack.
Sick, dude.
Foot and a half taller than you, bro. Damn,
dude,
your
my
hand.
Arm length.
Wow.
Literally.
Yeah. Alright, dude. Yeah, me too.
It's so weird.
Got it. You did it, though.
Oh! There it is.
With the jacket.
Being serious. It's too fast.
Whoa, what was that?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Wait, come on. You get the rest of these if you make it.
What is that?
Jelly bellies.
Jelly belt for the jelly bellies. Alright. That sounds actually
and a pack of smoke.
Hold up.
Got it.
Rocket flip. Let's talk to the man on the moon. The man on the moon said the world is safe, okay guys?
I got 10 bucks on a first try kickflip.
Alright, let's get it.
Oh, you got that? You got that easy, dude.
You had it, dude.
I wanted to come back.
$5 per second.
Butter, dude.
That was a beautiful kickflip, dude.
Thank you.
Got the boot. Last try. Hey, thanks, man. We just got kicked out. We each have one more try. Going out with a bang. Anyone who skated this thing is gnarly.
Too bad we don't get a skate.
Nick Don Pierre back in the day.
He was like the first one, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. This thing is huge. They're trying to take you out, bro. They're not gonna give you your bottle. This is a competition here.
I'm gonna win this.
Alright, $5 this try.
Oh my god, I wanted that $5.
Alright, dude, what's going on right now?
Alright, Dylan J. Vinnie
Bond,
I'm playing the game of flat
ground skate. Cool.
I'm the judge.
Awesome.
Alright. Rung Shambo for who goes first. Yeah. Alright, Dylan goes first.
One more try, Vinny.
I got an E.
Wow.
Alright, shake him.
What? I'm so deep. Dude, that's gnarly.
How does people do this trick?
Damn.
Alright, rematch on the booster.
Get it.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. $10 if Vinny does his first go.
Oh!
Did you clear the stoppers?
Yeah.
No, I ran over the stoppers.
Oh!
Oh! Oh,
that was pretty cool.
One more try. Nigel, get the duct tape. You still good?
You guys know I love my duct tape. Hey, I still look pretty tight.
Alright, can I use your board now?
No. Good job, dude. Yeah, if you want. 775. Good. Hey, don't mess up those bearings, bro.
Oh!
Yeah!
Wow!
Oh!
Alright,
Nigel.
I
I was fucked, dude. That was gnarly. I saw you looking at it, but I wasn't sure if you were gonna try it or not.
I didn't either, but
damn,
my bad.
You just felt it popping from the other one, huh?
See, what did I say? He did like nothing.
That's
don't put that in there, okay? Vinny's regular, that means that can be good. No, I'm just kidding. Oh my god. Wow. That was insane.
Yeah.
The video, please hit the like button. It really does help. Also, please subscribe to my channel if you like the type of content that I post. I upload almost every day. And please turn on those post notifications so that you're notified when I post a video. Thanks, yo. Have a great day or night or whatever.